358, we're going to sing the first, the second, and the fourth verses of I Am Thine, O Lord. Page 358.
Thank you. welcome you this morning. And this coming Saturday, we're having men's breakfast, so we'd like to invite all the men. Bring your neighbors, friends, everybody. So we'll have plenty of food, and we have a special Father's Day breakfast for all the men. So next Sunday, Saturday, 9:30. And so at this time, we'll take the morning offering. And Bill, would you like to pray?
Dear Heavenly Father, hallowed be your name. We thank you first and foremost for your Son who sacrificed his life for us. We thank you for your house of worship that we're so grateful to be in this morning. We want you to please bless the message this morning that it touches and enriches our lives. And we ask that your will be done always.
Together, one, and all 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 together, one, and
times here. For those that are new with us, we're going to be singing Shout to the North. Now, Brother Fred got here a little bit early, was listening to us practice. I kind of get a little worked up a little bit when we're kind of messing around. So I didn't mean to get a little crazy, but when we're practicing, we're having fun. So our song this morning is Shout to the North.
Thank you.
look at 1 John chapter 5.